We were literally facing people with clanned, with like that were in a clan earlier. Yeah. This is not somebody to really care about. Yes. That's. Oh, actually, I don't. Is that Highlander? No. I don't know. What does he look like? I can't see it.
Safety issues, man.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Are you winning, son? Oh, bye. True. True. Now he's won. He finally left us. Hello? Hello? Oh, okay, there we go. Wow, Lenny's not playing Fortnite anymore. She's playing Fortnite. I'm not. Oh, really? How? How'd you guys train? Oh. That's kinda cool. No, not really. He wastes all of his attacks until he runs out of stamina. I was scared he was gonna push me again. But yeah, dang, that's no respect. So, do I have permission to do that to him? Or we're not allowed? This guy runs that stamina way too fast. Stab. And you're to blame, darling. You can't love a bad man. And he is. Oh, he did something I did not expect. This should be canceling moves. Like, I actually know what he's actually gonna pull out. Oh my god, that did not just happen. I just made so stupidest thing. So was my guy. Does that guy play the uke? I want sandwiches tomorrow. That's because it's a ukulele. I just call it a uke. Is it not allowed? Why not? on the floor. Is it actually? This is a heavy attack. I jump a little bit. Not really. I'm actually lying to you. I wonder if he'll play again. I think I might buy a VR. I'm really tempted. How many calories are in uranium, Sebastian? Yes. 20 billion. A gram of uranium. I just. Oh my god. Okay, I have a feeling it's up. Oh wow. The post I just read, that I literally just sent to you, says 20 billion. Round up 18 billion, it's basically 20 billion. Don't yell at me. I had a girlfriend to do that. I was gonna say I have a girlfriend to do that, but I was like, oh yeah, I don't have a girlfriend to do that. Huh. Dude, we're fishing a TTV. Yeah. Dang, dude. Why does everybody fall for that? Really? Hold on, let me just kill you really quick. Everybody just falls with it. Error has occurred, returning to the menu. That happened to you too? Okay, cool. Just making sure. Do it. She just yelled. Yeah, she just yelled. Yeah, she did. It's like Lainey. She doesn't enjoy it. Lainey was lying every single time she said that she enjoyed it, by the way. There's no way she was telling the truth. Ready?
Hey, what did you get?
Just lunch food.
Just what?
Just dinner food for myself.
What was it?
A double steak burger and onion rings.
Steak and
yeah. Why?
Do you have an extra charger cord for an iPhone?
Yeah.
Can I use it?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Sorry. No problem. Uh-oh. He's a new guy as well. We're on par with our enemies. What? As soon as you guard break someone, Sebastian, and you go for a heavy, like, you know how you, like, guard break into a heavy? As soon as you do that, just press guard break again. Because everybody falls for it for some reason. Nobody expects it. Awesome, I'm fighting the old guy. Literally everybody falls for it. Literally everybody. Okay. I'm dead. I don't know if the execution determines how much health you get back. But I feel like that'd be kind of... You can buy renown. So I'm pretty sure that'd be game-breaking if it... Pretty sure. Okay, what is this guy doing? What does he do? Okay. He is dead. You did too. Well, shut up. You lost to the new guy. I haven't lost to him yet. Oh my god. This isn't good. Oh my god, they fall for it every time! Just guard break, heavy, guard break, heavy, guard break, heavy. Until you run out of stamina. It just works every time. It just works every single time. Wait, see you beat him this time, right? He's getting kind of predictable. Yeah, he got better for some reason. Damn, that's a nice cancel. I just gotta buy time. Thank you. Okay, well, that didn't last long. Coming in the air tonight. I'm not the only one that gets... Yo, we're about to destroy them. Which one was the... Orochi. No. Supergirl. Eevee. Yes, Sebastian. That's exactly... That's exactly what's happening. I'm insanely sexist. I hate females so much. Like, I'm... Whatever. Shut up. Peacekeeper, I switched from someone who was level 9 to reputation 4, so I mean, it's kind of fair. Dang, this guy's annoying as hell. Really? I hate it when they just spam lights, man. Shinobi's gross. Ninja art. There you go. Let me touch them now. Oh, yikes. What? That's so cool. That was so cool. I can't beat him. Just spam. How did that hit me? Yeah. Dead. He died real quick. Oh, nice. Oh. Oh, you should. Oh, you definitely should have punished him harder than that. You're telling me you don't fight shinobis every day? Ha ha ha! Dead! Like, right before he starts to go for the teleport, you can shield guard break. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention, to be honest. See, when I play Valkyrie, when I play Berserker, I just spam R1 and R2. Hope it works. Yo, his moves come out so fast. Jesus Christ. We just got destroyed. We just got absolutely obliterated. What? Is that what he says? you mean? What? What's happening? Okay. Oh no, I'm king. Are we facing the same people? I want to go. Blahbringer. It's been a hot second.
It's a pretty sure it's a Hellbringer.
Pretty sure it is. Halber, no.
Oh, Berserker. I do not remember how to play Wildbringer. I just picked him because I thought he was fun. Oh god, okay. Well, definitely shouldn't have picked Lobbery. Ooh, no. There you go. Yep. The thing is with that first Berserker move, you gotta dodge backwards in order to stop. That's what dodging backwards does. I wish guard breaking still was guaranteed after a parry. I miss that. Yikes. What? I suck. There we go. That counts as a death? Wait, did it count as a death? Like, it actually counts for a death. I got her. Whew. I definitely should not have won that. I did somehow. Don't throw him off, Sebastian. There we go. I think I got it. Yeah! Really? Because if you throw, if you, a top heavy with Lawbringer concusses them. Victory. And a throw when they're on the, when they're out of stamina knocks them to the ground so you can get more damage on them. Thought they were. What do I want to use? Let's use someone I've never used before. Hell yeah. Yep. I literally have him at level 1. Zero XP. Oh, dang. I mean, I have a shield now, so I shouldn't... the shield makes it so... Like, if you have, like, a big shield, like, that one Viking dude and this dude, it, like, stops them from doing, like, those light chains. You beat him. Jesus Christ, okay. Ooh, damn. This guy loves these guard bricks. Nice. Thanks. Oof. Why is your... I thought you meant in real life. Nice. I may or may not have thrown her off the cliff. Yeah. Maybe. Maybe a little. L is for the way. Probably not. L is for the way you look at me. Oh. I think I might go Peacekeeper again. Shaman's lit. I just sent you a really funny meme. What's that supposed to mean? Oh god, I just got eight. I just got eight. No! No! He's gonna die! He's gonna die! No! That's so upsetting! Oh, that's so nice. He has to poison you. He has to poison you, and then he can eat you. And then he can jump onto you and eat you. Okay, well, I just got obliterated. That's fair. Honestly, I did terrible. I don't know how to play Peacekeeper properly. Dead. Sweet, he just sat there and let me get an execution on. Nope, thank you, mate. Appreciate it. I'm at full health. Oh, he left! Yeah. Weren't these guys matching? No, they weren't. That was the other guys.
Sweet.
That's cool. I just got him low enough. Sebastian, you really think he's gonna let you talk? How do I leave? Quick to world map. Okay, ready? Yep. 3, 2, 1. Got into a fight with a shaman, and our first round we tied. Wait, he has a rank? My guy doesn't, I don't think. My dude's honorable. That's cool. That's how you're gonna find all the cool people. It's only ones. It's ranked. Really? Why? Wait, how many did you buy? Gotcha. How much was it? Dang, you only spent 20 bucks on like, what, 30 Gatorades? That's nuts. It's actually a really good deal. I'm just about to win the game. Yeah, I just won. I'm about to kill her with poison damage. I'm on the fourth round, because the first round we tied. Peacekeeper. Well, I'm trying to get good with her, so. Really? I'm waiting for you, by the way. Dang. I think he's in silver 5. Pissing a law bringer. And I'm significantly lower than my enemy. Okay, I'm scared. Especially I'm scared. Especially this guy's really good. Oh my god, he's actually nuts. The Lawbringer. He's actually nuts. I can't. He's actually really good. One hit! He's literally gonna die from poison. Oh, that's so upsetting. I literally had him one tap. That's so upsetting. I literally killed him from poison afterward, after like at the end thing. So you're just throwing. Oh crap, he's been damaged. Tell me one. Ready? Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. And how many packs do you? Damn, not even 73. Nah, I'm good. That's cool. I'm good. Silver 3. This guy's even better than the last guy. I think, at least. Should I actually use a character I know how to use? Who do I know how to use? Never mind. What's the best? This guy's using the new guy. And I'm significantly lower than the enemy. The knight. Black knight, dude. God, this guy has a skull on his face. That's scary. Wow, this man's actually just lost. I killed him with poison. Nice. So far I've faced 2 silvers, if that means anything. I'm destroying this dude. No! Dang it! I am like one nick away. How are you doing in your match? Oh, I won two rounds and lost my third round so far. Okay, see, now he's actually learning how to play against me, and it's not fair. Because he's realizing that all he has to do is, like, not let me hit him. It's kind of upsetting when they don't let me kill them. You facing Lawbringer? Damn it, I lost. Ugh. I know. Dude, you need to play 15 matches in order to get ranked? Holy crap. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. I just got an unranked guy. I'm gonna get off at 9:30, by the way. It's a warden. I'm screwed. Dude, people do not know how to guard break, and it's hilarious. Because I press I guard break, and then like they don't know how to like stop a guard break. Like, because I guard break and they just don't know what to do. They don't press square. They just let it happen. He did a neutral. He did a area attack to get me. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, I knew that. Yeah. I'm about to win again. Hell yeah, GG's, I win. Win-win. Yep, winner, winner, chicken dinner. Waiting for you to finish your match.
Killing some zombies. I'm a kind of guy. Old.
What? Why? Nice. You ready to play the match? Two, one, go. Did you just call me buddy? I'm never talking to you again. I really hope you know that. This guy's silver three. Using, he hasn't picked yet. Am I the only one who thinks Alpha Omega was meant to be a Victus map? Uh-oh. Facing a Centurion. Asolu 0804. I think it might be AFK. Wow. This guy's not that good. Wow, he got that. He was desperate for that one. Mine comes out faster and hits at hard enough. I mean,
round one. Fight.
What's that? I don't remember a fighter, that's why I'm asking you. I still don't know what it is. What? I so should have won that. I hate assassins, man. I'm gonna be a centurion, man. You already are. I'm about to win round two. I'm about to win round two. Victory. Just won round two. I mean round three, I just won round three. It was round three and I won. Two. I had advantage. This guy, I think he only knows how to do one thing with Centurion. Damn it. He started doing something different, and I don't know how to block it. I don't know the timing behind like Centurion's like really, really, really long heavy. Just did one thing different. It's like somebody does like the same combo every single match of Smash, and you know how to counter it every time. Then they do something different out of nowhere. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh my god. Yes. Ready to go? Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Yo!
Thank you.
The thing is, I have no clue how to face off against Gladiator. I have no clue how to face off against Gladiator. This isn't gonna be good. Damn it, I should use Berserker. I don't know why I went for the meme. Maybe. Maybe a little. What? I meant to go to the side. Are you making fun of me? Oh, yeah, it's a force of habit because everybody else guard breaks. Because everybody else doesn't know how to deal with guard breaks. Ready for this? Ready for this? I don't think you're ready for this. Oh. You're ready for it, that's not fair. What? Ah! I'm trying to back up! Whatever. It's so upsetting. Oh crap! Okay, no, I canceled it. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. I don't have anybody yet. Monk?
It's working. Chi. Gatito.
Still not even in a match. Still not in a match, okay.
still aren't in a freaking game. Yeah.
And I just found a game against Anon Soul Man. Wait, horses are hard and expensive to animate? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh. I'm facing a dude with the long sword from the new thing. They're long. As long as Lawbringers. Yes. 100%. Let's go. Everybody falls for that, man. Besides you. Everybody besides you falls for that, man. Just to guard break into heavy, to guard break into heavy, and then a win. Everybody falls for it. Do that again. Dare you. Poison. Especially on thirsty, can I have some Gatorade? What? That's rude. Jeez. I'm destroying this kid. He's dead. That's... Yo, I absolutely just obliterated him. Are you in another match? I'll play one more and then I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna play one more and then go to bed. Skip. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. god. I got Lou Castle. I got Lou Castle as my opponent. As my opponent. Probably some sort of depressed teenager. Oh Jesus Christ, that did so much damage. Oh my god, that did I just got obliterated.
So tired.
Yo, I'm on like episode like 18 of Sword Art Online and it's still not interesting, man. They're part of the academy right now. It is episode 18. It is. I promise you. Take a picture of it. Poor Leaf. There we go. I win round two. Are you pissed off against somebody?